The controversial socks with the word Allah on them sold at KK Mart were brought in a bundle and imported from China. Soh Chin Huat, the owner of Jian Chang Sendirian Berhad, which brought in the socks, said his company was given the opportunity and space to sell its products at KK Mart stores by KK Super Mart Executive Chairman and founder Datuk Seri Dr. KK Chai. So said as soon as his company was informed by KK Mart about the issue, they contacted the producer of the socks.